Hello friends, today we are going to check the Shannon Fino coding example. So here is the one example is mentioned. Find the code words occurring in the probability 1 by 2, 1 by 4, 1 by 8, 1 by 8 for the symbol S1, S2, S3, S4. Find its efficiency and redundancy of the code. So as already I mentioned that you have to write this probability in its decreasing order. That means the higher most probability is at the top and the lowest most probability at the bottom. So you have to arrange its probability in its decreasing order or descending order and respective symbols. So here the probability is already given in its decreasing order. That is first symbol S1, S2, S3, S4. Then its probability is 1 by 2, 1 by 4, 1 by 8, 1 by 8. Okay. So if you add all these probability, you will get the summation total 1. So you have to divide these all probabilities into the two half. The first half is 1 by 2 and the second half is 1 by 4 plus 1 by 8 and 1 by 8. 1 by 2 is means of 0.5. And remaining all these three probabilities are the of the 0.5. So first half you have to mention the symbol, write the symbol as a 0, and the remaining you have to write the symbol as a 1 1 1. So for the first symbol or S1, stop here because only one symbol and one probability is there. Okay, after that the remaining three symbols S2, S3 and S4 you have to divide again two parts. So make it two parts. So first part is of 1 by 4 and next part is of 1 by 4. So 0.25, 0.25, because 0.5 is remaining now. So 0.25, 0.25. So first half you have to assign the symbol 0 as the first half and the 1, 1 for the second half. Again for the S2 you have to stop here. Again repeat this procedure for S3 and S4. Again divide these two symbols into the two parts. You have to mention the symbol or write the symbol 0 as for the S3 and S1 for the S4. So the codes will be, code word will be 0 for S1, 10 for S2, 110 for S3 and 111 for the S4. Its respective length will be 1, 2, 3 and 3. After the calculation part will be efficiency is nothing but the H divided by H cap. That is H is nothing but the entropy summation K is equal to 1 to N PK log of 1 divided by PK. Here summation 4 probabilities are there. So summation 1 to 4 PK log of 1 divided by PK. That is 1 by 2 log of 2 plus 1 by 2 log of 4 plus 1 by 8 log of 8 plus 1 by 8 log of 8. That is 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2 plus 1 by 2. After the calculation, you will get 1.75 bits per symbol. Next, H cap is nothing but Pi into Ni. That is summation 1 to 4 Pi is the probability. Ni is the length of the probability. So you already calculated the length of the code word. So 1 by 2 is the one of the probability. Its length is 1. Next 2. 1 by 4 multiplied by 2, 1 by 8 multiplied by 3 plus 1 by 8 multiplied by 3. Almost you will get the 1.75 bits per symbol. So the efficiency will be 1 H divided by H cap, so which is 100% 1. And redundancy is the 1 minus eta, which is nothing but the 1 minus 1. So it is a 0 redundancy. Check the another example. Suppose the one more example is like this. Find the code words occurring in the probabilities 1 by 2, 1 by 4, 1 by 8, 1 by 8.